song called Don't Want to Forget Me.
Ha ha ha.